your HUD.
Equipment launcher. The phone bell is now ready for your approval. The portal is activated and ready when you are.
Better hops, bro. What happened to my hops? Shit. That's not good. Overshot it a little bit. How did that not hit? Hmm. That's not gonna make it. Oh. I hate this jump. Seems a little shy too, but I'm gonna try. What? My menuing sucks. My jumps suck. I suck. Bunny hops are supposed to make you go faster. That was the last one. It's all good.
The hub has several areas locked off due to power constraints. Once power has been restored, you will be able to access the entire ship. Rising, re-establishing power to core and supplementary systems.
Uh-oh. Shit. Too far. In case you're wondering, Exalsha and Art Complex are my two that. Come on. It's right there, right? You wouldn't believe me if I told you I've done this a bunch of times before. No, that was bad. I didn't wait for my dash to... Not off to a good start, but we're off to a start. Let's just put that behind us. Well, got a gold. I think it's by half a second, but a gold is gold. opposition is stable. I really gotta clean that fight up a bit. I gotta clean all the fights up a bit. This right away, kind of have a habit of forgetting. The other one. Excuse me?
Excellent. Smash the heretic.
Knew it. I still gotta clean that fight up. I gotta clean all the fights up. Another gold.
Please remain calm.
You know, I don't want to jinx myself, but if I gold everything else and have that shitty exhaustion, I'm gonna be upset.
The Super Gore Nest location is nearby. This is the site where the invasion began. The oldest and most corrupted location on the planet. The Ark fought hard, but they were eventually driven out by the demons.
This facility will self-destruct shortly. Please save your work and walk calmly to the nearest exit.
No! Thank you.
will help reach the location.
Wait, why did he stop talking?
He will require assistance. The final health priest's location remains unknown. The demonic consumption of Earth will not be stopped until the last priest and his guardian are destroyed. He will require assistance in order to locate the final health priest. I believe Dr. Hayden can help us with our search. I will calibrate the portal to the Ark's command station.
Okay, Ark Complex. Don't fuck me over today.
Dr. Hayden is just across the complex. This industrial campus was once the headquarters of the Resistance.
Good news for the faithful.
Oh.
The deceiver, Samuel Hayden.
Nah, I can't figure that.
This area is no longer secure. Evacuation protocol is in effect.
No, come on. Right button there. Okay. My menuing is bad. Okay. I can do this trick. I swear I can. I've done it before. There. Forward, jump, jump, boost. There we go. Uh-oh. Woohoo, that was close. No, 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 let me up. Hey, Dan, how's it going? I put in some commands just for you. Coming. Don't land in the purple goo.
Attention.
No. You know what? We're just going this way, because suboptimal strats. There's a good to fair chance I forgot to pick the ice bomb up.
You can't just shoot a hole into the surface of Mars.
The portal is ready.
Yeah, I forgot to pick the fucking ice bomb up. Oh well. I mean, the ice bomb's overrated, really.
The entrance to the BFG 10,000 is just across.
I just realized that wasn't a black screen.
Oops.
Or was it? I don't know. Felt like I wasn't doing what I was supposed to be able to do there. There's a black screen.
Warning, BFG 10,000 is firing.
Come on, get on the thing.
The source of the BFG 10,000 should be of interest to you as well.
Warning, the Slayer has entered the facility.
That wasn't a great Mars core, but Thank you. Happy Thanksgiving to everybody in Canada, not America. Ugh. No, that first time I loaded in, or second, whatever you want to call it, I was in the elevator, but I didn't do the black screen thing, so I couldn't move around and get out of the elevator. Okay, here we go. What? Uh-oh. Whoa. You just read something that kind of makes sense. Well, at least, I mean, it's better than reading something that doesn't make any sense. Because I've read a few of those things lately. Oh, politics. Politics, politics, politics.
Your crucible is still embedded in the Titan that attacked this sentinel city. Your first battle against the demons in this world. Legend of the Slayer began.
Come on. Oh, God. This is not going well. You know what would have made that easier?
Site of the first recorded demon attack in Argentina. According to the coroner's report, the city would
have been lost
had it not been for the arrival of the slave.
Come on. Get on there. Oh, fuck you. Oh, fell off there. What the fuck is happening now? I forgot to change my frames back. That's what's happening. Uh-oh. Oh, boy. This jump should not be difficult. And yet here I sit having difficulties. Big boys. There's a big boy. There's a big boy. Even though it isn't, but people claim it's political. Well, now you just... Alright, what did you read there? I have to know now. I was checking to see if there was still an ice bomb there. There was not. Okay. I don't know where I am. Okay. No! Fuck. I knew that last... I knew that was gonna happen. Oop, that sucked. That might be too much again. Or not enough? First we go too far, then we don't go far enough. See, in many ways, since you brought it up, sometimes the helping, air quotes helping, is not helping. I mean, sometimes thinking somebody is helpless without you, and you're the only one who could save them, is, in fact, another form of discrimination. And that's as deep as I want to get into that right now. Shout out to Bilber.
Inside.
Be real good right there. Nice spot. Fuck. I knew I went too high. Fuck is going on here now? Am I going too high or not high enough? Do you think?
Your people are...
For... Too soon. There it is. Ouch. Fuck you and your shit. Hello? Am I soft locked? That was weird.
You must break the chains and destroy the Archer transmitter, then ride an energy flow to her deck.
That was weird with the soft lock there. Or, I don't know. I was supposed to kill a couple fodder? Like, don't know. Where is it? This isn't gonna go. Good enough. Gold on Erdak. Oh, come on.
Fully destroyed, the body is now exposed. Take the portal and finish this fight.
I don't have enough fuel. I mean, it's a PB by 5.5 seconds, but it's a PB. Couple golds on there. My current sum of best is 3246. That's kind of just what I'm grinding down. Right? Let's keep getting a little bit better at each level individually.
For your fight,